Two Republican Michigan congressmen voted in favor of the second impeachment of President Donald Trump. Representative Fred Upton and Peter Meyer were among the 10 Republicans to vote for impeachment. President Trump's impeachment garnered the most bipartisan support in U.S. history. All of this follows the attack on the U.S. Capitol last week.